One of my atheist friends believes that religion is like a penis. It's fine to have one, it's fine to be proud of it, but please don't whip it out in public and show it to everybody and say, see, this is the best. This is the best. I guess the metaphor is for people who try to convert others to their religion, I'm assuming.